This is the largest freshwater invertebrate on the planet. At the moment, we're on the brink of making a choice. We can either keep clearing all these headwaters, or we can stop and have some river systems that are going to be sediment-free and look like they're supposed to look before European settlement. He's got scars all over his body from fighting.